My favorite exhibits were the ones that were interactive and immersive. Here's a puppet a student made that can be controlled to bow, to show the importance of respect in Japanese culture. A puzzle that teaches the meaning of the red circle on the Japanese flag. An immersive experience of walking on the Great Wall of China. An interactive Spanish flamenco dancer in a traditional dress that attendees could play with alongside Spanish music.